We're hyped to be back in Sydney, and I'm confident we're going to do good. We came just from a win in Marseille, so I think we're going to have a good shot at winning the title here too.
I think we do good here in Sydney, better than our last term in Marseille. I think there were small things we had to fix, and we have fixed that during the days.
Although we've had limited prac, I think we've been pretty productive with it, and I'm thinking we can cause a few upsets.
We've got a lot to prove here. Obviously, we want to make the stage, the arena, in front of all the Aussie fans, so that's the main goal here.
I think we're going to do a lot better than our previous tournament. This tournament, we're going to come with a different mentality again and be ready to fight for all the matches.
We come as the dark horses for this tournament, especially up against Cloud9 and SK if we win that. And I feel like we can take a win against Cloud9 confidently, even though people would laugh at us about that, but I'm all for it.
I think we will do fine. We have been playing the best CS, in our opinion.
We didn't have as much practice as we wanted coming into this event, but I do think that we made a lot of progress with FNS. I think we're gunning for top four.
We're obviously looking to do to get to the playoffs. That's our main goal. You know, being in front of the Aussie stage is, you know, once in a lifetime opportunity.
This is a good tournament for us to bounce back from our hard last loss on land. Hopefully, do much better and actually go through to the playoffs and start playing better again.
I know we can make it pretty far. Once we make it on stage, we're kind of just going to ride the wave and see if we can get further in the tournament.
We don't think we're going to get to the finals or like win this event at all, but it's our first Tier 1 event, so we're just looking for experience versus the better teams.
Fairly confident. We've prepared and we should at least put a fight up.
We are confident that we'll at least like do some damage here. Yeah.